What happens if you eat a lot of tomatoes during pregnancy? Just like any food item, too much of tomatoes can also backfire. It is important to keep all food items in moderation during pregnancy, so that your diet contains a large variety of fruits, vegetables and grains. Although tomatoes are healthy, if you consume too many tomatoes, it can lead to heartburn. Tomatoes are acidic in nature. Improper digestion, tummy aches and gas. Discoloration in both the expecting mother and the growing fetus. Remember that the above problems occur only if you consume a lot of tomatoes. So do not worry about the minor side effects when you consider including tomatoes in your daily diet. Pregnancy is a beautiful, not to mention important, phase in your life. Make healthy choices that will ensure the health of both you and the baby inside. If one food item, like tomato, can help you gain a number of nutrients, you should not hesitate to add it to your daily diet. Have a happy, healthy and safe pregnancy. Not only that tomatoes are very healthy, it is also yummy. It can be incorporated into your daily diet in a number of ways.